A story of how things work. Starring me as the master. Too eager to know the answers to the questions he didn't ask.
How I hated it, the noise that seemed to curse, forth, in pain, like hungering for praise.
A place where no elevator brings you, because it doesn't exist. Really. Now, things are getting out of line. Concerns.
Other questions?
Starring me as the servant.
I knew what to do, and I did.
Are you dead?
One should not doubt the concerns over me.